How many languages do you speak?
Well, you're asking me or?
Yes, you.
All of us.
Yeah, yeah, you.
I can speak my native language, that is Punjabi, and then our national language, Urdu, and so is English.
Mm-hmm. Can you say something in Punjabi?
Punjabi, okay. Mera naam Raja Vaseem hai, te main inna dovaan da father hai, te ehda naam Basil hai, te eh Abdullah hai.
Okay, great. And how many languages you speak?
I speak personally English and obviously my native language Urdu. And that's really...
Okay, can you teach some Urdu phrases, the most important phrases that maybe that foreigners should know?
Difficult.
All right.
Yeah, sure.
There's this poem, right? It's like a section of this poem which is Mimitte Namyo Unke Nishan Kaise Kaise. It means that the significant, important historical figures that have passed through in this time, such as Alexander the Great and many other great historical figures, their names are nowhere to be remembered or they're mentioned anywhere because they are all forgotten.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, after death, we are all forgotten. But the only person who is not forgotten, and the only entity, the only deity who is not forgotten is of course Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Thank you so much. Thank you. How many languages you speak?
Only English and Urdu.
Maybe you can teach also some phrases in Urdu?
Some phrases in Urdu. I don't really know much Urdu.
Maybe you can introduce yourself in Urdu.
Mera naam Abdullah Vaseem hai. और मैं पाकिस्तान में पैदा हुआ हूँ और yeah that's about it.
I do speak two languages, English and Urdu.
Can you say something in Urdu?
आप सबको हमारी तरफ से क्रिसमस बहुत मुबारक हो.
Thank you so much. बहुत मुबारक क्रिसमस.
आपको भी. Thank you.
I can speak almost four languages. That is Urdu, Punjabi, English and Hindko.
Oh wow. Okay. Can you say something in Hindko?
Yeah. Oh, mada bhai, kida vese?
What it means?
It means, my brother, where are you?
Okay. Is it difficult to learn Hindko?
No, it's easy. It's just like Urdu and Punjabi.
Mm-hmm. Like mix of Urdu
and
Punjabi.
Yeah.
In which region it is spoken?
It's spoken also here in Islamabad, in Rawalpindi, in Mari, and some Hazara division like Abbottabad and other cities.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
What is your name?
My name is Ashke Manha.
Where are you from?
I'm from Pakistan.
Which city?
Islamabad.
Okay. How many languages do you speak?
I speak one language, English. First, I speak Urdu, but then my pop promised me of tab, and I start speaking English.
Oh, sounds great.
I can speak like three languages. It's Punjabi, Urdu, and English as well.
Okay, can you say something in Punjabi?
Ki hal hai?
Tikta.
Tikta. So you know Punjabi, yeah?
Tikta is Urdu, no?
No, it is like in the middle.
It's in the middle?
It's a slang type.
Slang. Yeah. Okay, so I did well, yeah?
Yeah.
It's fine. Okay, yeah. So what about you? How many languages?
Yeah, for me, I can speak English, Urdu, Punjabi, and a little bit Arabic as well.
Mm, can you say something in Arabic?
Shukran.
Okay, it means thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, other words maybe you know?
Maafi mushkila, no problem. Kaif hal, how are you?
Okay, great.
Urdu, Punjabi, English.
Tori.
Normal.
Normal
English. Tori.
Okay, can you say something in Punjabi?
Kithe aaye ho tusi?
What it means?
Aap kahan aaye hain? Where are you from?
Okay. Main Kazakhstan se hu. It's different, yeah? Okay. Mm-hmm. Can you say something in Punjabi?
Kuch Punjabi ji kya?
Tum kaisi ho?
Main Punjabi ji kya?
Tu kidda hai?
Tu kidda?
Tu tera ki hal hai?
Tera ki hal hai?
Tera ki hal hai? It means how are you?
Haan ji.
I am only just Urdu.
Urdu.
Yeah.
Can you teach something in Urdu? Some phrases
like टुडे इज़ पाकिस्तान डे, सॉरी 25th December, आवर नेशनल हीरो कायद आज़म मोहम्मद अली जना बॉर्न इन 25th December 1876. नाउ ही इज़ अ वेरी ग्रेट लीडर. और आज सम उर्दू फ्रेजेज़ लाइक आज उनका पाकिस्तान डे मनाया जा रहा है, और जैसे कि हमारी क्रिश्चियन कम्युनिटी है और उनकी आज देखा जाए तो ईद भी है.
Okay, what it means?
What it means? It means today is our Pakistan Day, and today our Christmas fans,
okay,
Christmas community have a big day.
Oh yes, are you Christian?
No, I'm Muslim.
Muslim?
Alhamdulillah. Yeah.
Okay, great.
Oh, I speak Urdu and English. That's about it. Two languages.
Okay, can you teach me some phrases in Urdu?
Of course. How are you? आपका क्या हाल है?
आपका क्या हाल है?
Yes.
Okay. How I should respond?
मैं ठीक हूँ. I'm fine.
मैं ठीक हूँ.
Yes.
Okay. Maybe another more advanced phrase.
Yes. Why not? आपको इस्लामाबाद कैसा लगा? How did you like Islamabad?
Aha. Okay. So if I want to say like I like a lot about Islamabad, how mm-hmm. I should respond?
मुझे इस्लामाबाद बहुत अच्छा लगा. बहुत सी चीज़ें यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छी हैं. ये बहुत साफ शहर है.
बहुत साफ शहर है.
Very clean.
Okay. Yeah. अच्छा.
Cleaner than the rest of Punjab. Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum salam.
What is your name?
My name is Aslan Raz.
Okay. Which city are you from?
Islamabad.
How many languages do you speak?
Only two. Urdu and English.
Okay. What can you say in Urdu?
I can basically speak Urdu. That is my main language.
Okay. Can you teach me some Urdu phrase?
Okay. I'll teach you how to say how are you. आपका क्या हाल है? आपका क्या हाल है?
आपका क्या हाल है?
हाँ. Yes.
How I should respond?
You should respond. मैं ठीक हूँ.
मैं ठीक हूँ. Okay, you are great उस्ताद. बहुत अच्छा उस्ताद है. You आप बहुत अच्छा उस्ताद है.
Yes.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum assalam.
What is your name?
I'm Muhammad Hassan.
How old are you?
I am 10 years old.
10 years old.
Yes. Okay.
How many languages do you speak?
Two.
Which languages?
Urdu and English.
Can you teach me some Urdu language?
Like which sentence any?
Sentence like phrases in Urdu. Like let's say yeah. How would you say? I want to travel in Urdu.
मुझे घूमना है.
मुझे घूमना है.
Yes.
Oh, मुझे घूमना हूँ.
मुझे घूमना है.
मुझे घूमना है. Okay. How I should say I love you in Urdu?
मुझे तुमसे प्यार है. मुझे तुमसे प्यार है.
मुझे तुमसे प्यार है.
Yes.
Okay. I'm good student.
मैं अच्छा तालिब इल्म हूँ. मैं अच्छा तालिब इल्म हूँ.
मैं अच्छा तालिब इल्म हूँ.
तालिब इल्म हूँ.
मैं अच्छा तालिब
इल्म हूँ.
इल्म हूँ. Okay.
English, Pashto and Urdu and Punjabi.
Okay. Can you teach me some phrases in Pashto?
Phrases.
Some words in Pashto.
Phrases.
Sentence in Pashto.
Pashto. Assalamu alaikum. Sange taso. It means ke how are you?
Okay.
I'm fine. Hum bilkul theek hum bilkul theek thaak hum.
Bilkul theek thaak hum.
Ha bilkul theek thaak hum.
Bilkul theek thaak hum.
Chartana ragale. Where come from? Chartana ragale from Kazakhstan.
Chartana
ragale.
Where you come Chertana from?
Ragale.
Yeah, Chartana ragale. Taso.
Chartana ragale.
Chartana ragale. Zadi Kazakhstan ragale.
Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan. Tasu sange.
Friend. Dost.
Tasu how are you? Tasu sange.
Tasu sange.
Tasu sange.
Tasu sange.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. TikTok.
Alhamdulillah. TikTok. Shukriya.
Thank you.